The 23rd-ranked ASU women's basketball team faced off against the 4th-ranked Baylor Bears in Fort Defiance, Arizona on the Navajo Reservation on Veterans Day. It was dubbed the Battle of the Rez. Senior Courtney Ekmark had the hot hand early and got things going for the Sun Devils. The first quarter was punctuated by this buzzer beater from Riley Richardson. She hasn't been known for a three-point shooting ability in her Sun Devil career thus far, but she sure showed it there. The B Holds It Arena was packed and loving the action. Baylor's Melissa Smith no good on the jumper, and 6'3" Queen Egbo unlucky from underneath. The talented but youthful Bears just couldn't find an answer. Fans at the Rez love getting those t-shirts and love that Kiana Ibis pump fake even more. To close out the half, freshman Jamie Laura took her turn hitting the big shot from the corner. This was a part of the late Arizona State burst which gave the Sun Devils an 11-point lead at halftime. The 942 crew was in full force and saw an upset brewing. Here is 6'7" Kalani Brown, who spent most of the first half on the bench in foul trouble, but made her impact felt in the third. ASU couldn't handle Baylor's overwhelming size and gave up the and-one to Lauren Cox. Even after a 12-2 Baylor run, ASU wasn't done fighting. Three-pointer from Jamie Rudin, followed up by a nice post move from Kiana Ibis, kept the Sun Devils within striking distance. ASU's once-hot three-point shooting turned cold, and missed shots like this one from Taya Hansen plagued ASU during the back half of the game. Baylor was able to hold on and secure the six-point victory 65-59. Charlie Turner Thorne acknowledged the great crowd, who were the real winners here after witnessing such a great sporting spectacle.